What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, the franchise guy. Come back at you again with some Christmas hockey. Apparently, in the year 2020, NHL has decided that games will now be played on Christmas Day. So, yeah, it's Christmas Day and we're playing some hockey. That's always a fun one. So this is a Christmas Day special. Apparently the Flyers have lost their last two games. We've put Carter Hart back in net. Alright. That's like three stops right there. That was heart-wrenching. I had no clue what to say to that. Backhander to the net. Back in his defensive end to get it. Very important steal for him. All right, forecheck. Flyers are at the wing in neutral ice. Wonderful stop. Shoots. That puck struck him in front. Come on. Collected by Myers. Connect me. Right on his stick from the right side. Oh boy. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Nice move there. On the outside, a shot. Good save. All right. We're 15-16 with three overtime losses. I mean, we're having a really big down year. Okay, Ray, thank you. Oh. Muscled long to Myers. Twist one. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Quick wrist shot. Save. Oh, boy. Oh, come on. Gotta bury at least one of these then. Come on, Patrick. Ah, Nolan. John Tavares leads the team with 34 points, 17 goals, 17 assists. That's not too bad for Tavares right there. Oh, boy. Alright, Reeves. Reeves with the puck. Philadelphia's carrying on up the wing. Save there. Seems like we've had a lot of this going on after a couple of the last whistles. Oh. Wouldn't be surprised if somebody's looking to dance in the future. Get there, bud? On these, okay. Just a tad under 8 minutes left in the first. Might be something coming up here. They were talking first. Alright, Taylor Lear. Not entirely what I expected. Come on. There we go. Taylor Lear, another win. Taylor is trying to get this team started where it should be. Toronto's prevailed on another faceoff. Now it's directed to Carrick. That's the end. Good work by Thornton. Let's it go. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. All right. Up to Reeves. Skates it into the zone. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Great save. There we go. Ryan Reeves, pretty much the enforcer on the ice, gets the goal. That's what we like to see.
Let the muscle do some work. His fifth goal of the season. I mean, this team might not be looking for some playoffs hopes right now, but definitely they're feisty. All right. It wasn't a save. It didn't even hit the net. There we go. Claude Giroux with a snipe. Sneaks it in there right past his left blocker. Ah, oh, that's a great one right there. That's what we needed. A quick 2-0 lead. I guess not quick 2-0 lead, but quick back-to-back goals. That's what those are. His 12th goal of the season. Look at that. Right there. There we go. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. Let's a shot. Oh boy. The big pillows came in handy. Pass attempt to Kadri. Clock has bled down to the last. Oh. And a save. Score. No goal. The referee waves this off. Might have been hit by a high stick. Oh yeah, definitely a high stick. That's a great call right there. Yep, definitely a high stick. Look at that. Boop. Bats it in. That's a high stick. No goal. No? Alright, they're gonna call it now? Okay, maybe it is a goal. That's dumb. How you call a high stick no goal and then you're gonna call it a goal? I mean, nothing Hart could have done about that. Oh, I just run right past him. That's unfortunate.
The first period has come to a close here, with both teams getting on the scoreboard at least.
That is unfortunate. Oh boy. Alright, second period, here we come.
Anyway, about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Toronto's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Pitching it to Nylander. Shoots.
Alright. There we go. Up to Sanheim. There we go. Nolan Patrick with the goal. Back to a 2-point lead. I mean, that's what we need right there. We need Patrick to be effective. We need Patrick to score points. Not sure why that guy said his own team scored. Only his third goal assist. That's a... Oh boy, Patrick. You are killing me. I mean, if Patrick has, like, I don't know, 12, 13 assists, I mean, that'd be one thing, but I highly doubt he has so many that many assists.
Picked up by the defense. Can start the attack going in the zone. From the
all right.
Side. Wonderful stop. Looking to Voracek. Let's it go. Oh, a save there. Shut off positioning by Voracek.
Oh boy, come on. Oh boy.
And it's a one goal game.
That's my fault on defense. Alright.
Toronto's won that faceoff and possession established. A long scorcher and a save. Offensive possession here.
Alright. Up to Lear.
Gains that offensive line. Save there. Goes to the backhand.
See, why can't. Why does it always put the.
Tonight, a special promotion. They are giving out bobbleheads. Look pretty good, don't they?
I can't tell because I don't look the right way.
Just a little under 9 minutes have. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the.
Taylor Lear, what are you doing? Why are we fighting Lear? Oh, what is that?
5 minutes apiece for fighting.
He just pulls him to the ground. Isn't he fighting? I think he threw a punch.
Safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
So I'm kind of wondering why Reeves isn't fighting.
Got possession. A backhand shot. That hit somebody. 8 minutes, 54. It's dumped in.
Not as they called for icing for some reason.
Trying to go to Reeves.
There we go. David Kasha. Yeah, David. Kasha right there at the goal. Gets the rebound. Puts it back in. Look at that. Fourth liner. Up on the third line. Getting some action. It's third goal of the season. Yeah, he has as many goals as Patrick does. I just hope that Patrick has, like, 20 points.
Toronto's collected another victory on the faceoff. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Tremendous hit! Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night. Free puck off a defender. That roadblock was set up. The Flyers lead
up to Reeves. Thornton.
Around through the corner. Use that stick like a magic wand. Tanev's tripped up. That should be a penalty.
That's a bad penalty.
Philadelphia's given a minor here for tripping. The Maple Leafs are going to get their first.
Tavares, Matthews, Nylander.
Right now, when you get your power play on the ice for the first time, you can really generate some more.
That's just, that's something right there. That's a line. Why is everyone playing so aggressive?
Perfect wrister. That puck was obstructed by a screen.
Like, the CPU is always so aggressive for no reason.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice.
All right.
It's a shot. Great point blank save. A quick developing play.
Nope.
Right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
How does that get in there?
A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
Oh boy.
The scoring of that goal have cut the lead in half.
Alright. No, alright. Let's see if he freezes this one. Oh boy, this is something. Nope, where did that pass go? Gathered up by Cochran.
Perfect pass. He's got that pass at the point. Puck collected.
All right, Jeff.
The Flyers have it along the side at mid ice. Went to the backhand and a save. A shot. The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop. Solid defensive play. Terrific challenge.
All right.
Outstanding save.
Kutz up to Kasha.
Got his pad on that one.
No, I can't get a garbage goal in.
Kadri's contributions all right. Come without the puck. He has among the highest hit totals in the league. A punishing player to play against. Over 4 minutes to go.
All right.
In the second. So they've gotten one. Let's see if they can get another. Shifts to the back.
No, why is...
Shoots. Good work there in goal. And still another save. What a show. That one's cleared but not out. And so the power play can flex their muscle.
Oh, how do we not bury that one?
Well off the ice, no goal. Passing, skating, that's what the Flyers are doing right now. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Pulls the trigger.
There we go.
Sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. The Flyers are getting their first power play crack of the game.
Why do I have Voracek taking faceoffs on power play?
By getting shots, by getting traffic, and by keeping the puck in the offensive zone. If you chase it up and down the ice all the time, nothing gets accomplished. Save there. Trying to get rid of that.
Oh boy.
Recoil and try yet again.
Nope, that is
not on the net. Instead, it's one. Got it in the slot.
There we go, Jakub Voracek with the goal. That's what I need to see right there. That is what I need to see right there.
The Flyers have built a two-goal lead now. Do they keep attacking or do
All
they
right.
Lay back? And just wait for the end of the period.
Voracek's 16th goal of the season.
Tries to get it on net. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Right there on the money, the left wing pass.
There we go, Nolan Patrick. Second goal of the game. Oh boy, that's what we need right there.
Second intermission, probably not much. Flyers goal. Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. The cursed goals are the ones in the first minute and the last. Will we see one here? Steps across that line. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Fires, stick to side.
Oh, come on.
Another great stop. That second save was textbook.
Ah, man, it's unfortunate. Should have had another point right there,
and
I think.
Is over. Wow.
Should have had another point. It's alright. Hart's a rookie. He makes mistakes. It happens. I mean, the save percentage isn't the greatest. But he's in line for the win right now, at least.
In possession as they travel in their own end. Backhander to the net. That's a solid save. Smart recovery by John Tavares. Gets in, looks over his options here. Lets it go. Big point blank save there.
Up to Claude.
Cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Oof.
And a save. Just a backhand. Save.
Back knee.
Goes to the back.
Oh boy, that's a nice save right there.
Magnificent save.
Alright, Patrick's one goal away from a hat trick. I mean, Kenny Carter Patrick back on the ice.
Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Goes back deep for it.
All right.
He's got two goals already this game. He's going to go hard to get that third one.
Hmm.
And he puts the glove on it and stops play.
Oh boy, here we come. How did I miss that hit?
Terrific determination by Johnson. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Defensive gem with the stick.
Oh, that's a bad one.
Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Brings it in for an attack. A shot. Terrific work with the pad.
All right, Sanheim. Oh, how is that a trip? That's clearly for the puck right there.
Thornton's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
That's so dumb.
The Leafs go on the power play again. They have.
Why is Voracek the center? Come on.
No time on that one. That was a tougher stop than a look. Shot it back out of his own end. The Maple Leafs have a manpower begin from their own.
You call that a boarding?
Philadelphia's minor is
charging.
All this player has to do, Doc, is not skate through the hit. Glide a little bit before you make contact with the attack.
That's dumb.
Gets a 5-on-3, and it's a long one. Let's see how they perform.
You don't get too many chances like this, Doc. A 5-on-3 power play. The key is to be aggressive. Get the puck to the net. Make those three penalty killers move all over the place.
And he's all alone. Drives behind.
Come on.
And he drops back to get things set again.
Killing some penalties. Come on.
Leads that charge into the zone. On the outside, a shot. Terrific stop, and it's loose. Couldn't get through and retain.
Don't, why are we freezing it? Don't. Why are we freezing this? Don't freeze that. It's not what I want.
How many you've won or lost in a row. There's one certainly in this league.
Oh, boy.
Games will just keep coming day after day. One of the toughest things as a player is to come every game with the right mentality. No nights off in this league.
There we go. Forcing
offsides.
Probably just freezes the clock, doesn't really do anything for us at all.
If we had games like this more often, nobody would be talking about how difficult it is to score goals anymore in the National.
Jesus, like what is happening right here?
This is a goal after goal after goal game.
Alright, Claude. Nope.
Neutral zone face off one. Possession established here. Can he
nope. Oh, come on, get that, Provorov. Why can't I get Drew to come back?
Dogged determination there by John Tavares.
Really? Why'd that go?
Come up big again, it's clear. Heading down low. To Tavares.
All right. There we go.
The Leafs power play got plenty of practice that time, but no finish. And holds on to that.
All right.
Toronto's got a face-off win. Gathered up again by Couturier.
All right, Giroux.
Determination by Claude Giroux. Snapping a pass.
Jeff.
Patrick's been like a one-man game today. He's been all over the ice. And his number all over the score sheet, too. Pass attempt to Tavares. Did not go very well that time. Loose puck. Steps in from the neutral zone. Went to the
back. Oh, how did I get that in there? There we go. Travis Konecny. Top shelfed it. Just gonna yeet it in there.
Philadelphia's goal has built an even bigger lead.
4 goal lead, 4 minutes left. Jeff Carter gets the assist.
Are starting back in the defensive zone. Passing one off now to Carter.
Oh, come on. What kind of physics is that? Why did it drop me right into the goalie? Come on. All right, Lear, Thornton, Reeves. All right.
The Flyers lug that along through center ice. Flings it. Save. So we're into the last minute. All is academic here. He saved it. Strong save. A missed opportunity from this close.
Come on.
The Leafs up the wing are moving the puck. Shoots it off. That one's deflected. Has it picked
All right, Reeves.
Gliding and considering behind the net.
Jumbo Joe.
And I've seen way too much of this pushing it.
Here's a feisty one.
I think the referees need to take control of this game.
All right, first line's back out here. Voracek, Couturier, Giroux.
Nice face-off work. Pitching it to Johnson.
All right.
The Flyers are carrying it in their own zone. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Propelled to Matthews.
Oh.
Shooting place. Score! Not done.
What is that goal right there? All right. Look how aggressive they're playing. Why are they playing so aggressive with 7 seconds left down by 4 or 3? But look at that. Carter Hart gets a win. Second win of at least with me playing with Hart. Not entirely sure what he does when I don't play.
The Flyers raise their sticks to salute the fans from center ice. A wonderful hockey tradition.
It's always a fun one. All right. So, Provorov with the first star, 4 assists, 3 hits. Patrick, 2 stars, 2 goals, 1 assist. Konecny, 1 goal, 2 assists, 3 stars. 52 shots, 25 shots. Oh, boy. Yeah. If you guys like this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed an episode, make sure you guys check the playlist down below. Yeah. peace out, rock on YouTube.